Hey guys, it's your girl Becca and I'm back again with another video. So today I'm here for my dialysis session, okay? And this is my catheter, okay? Wrapped with a gauze to avoid infection. So before you start, they take off the plaster, okay? And then they clean it, they dress it to avoid infection. Yes, so this is it. And these are the tubes hanging, connected to the bloodlines, so that you can have the session. And so that is the dialysis machine, okay? The process is ongoing. It's going to take about 3.5 minutes. Yes, and this is my BP cup. Yeah, it's my personal one. So this is it, yeah? And this is my plaster, because I react to the normal type, the brown one. Yeah, it gives me rash, so I have my personal one that I use. This is how it is. Yes, so I'll keep you updated, okay? Bye. As you guys know, I'm a student, so I have examination this week and I have my laptop around, so as I'm lying up, I can be doing it, okay? So that's my school name. And yeah. Alright. So remember, let me just say this, okay? Remember I said the best access for dialysis was the fistula. But I had problems with mine, so let's see. I've taken off my bandage, my plaster, whatever. And this is, yeah, the scar I had from the surgery I told you about in my previous videos. Yeah, so this is what I'm using now, the catheter. All right and you know that for the fistula we use the pricky with two needles, one for bringing the blood out and one for returning the blood back to your system. About 5 minutes left and then they'll take me off, all right?